We can add or modify any past day for the current month. To modify a day that we have already introduced, add month tab. Double-click on such day. To add a new day, open the calendar and double-click on the day that we want to add. In this example, we will add the day 13, open the calendar with the upper left button, and double-click on it. Day 13 will be open to edit. Now we can input the values for that day. The new day, in this example the day 13, will appear at the List at Month tab. To modify a day, from the Month tab, we can do double-click over it. Or also, we can select it, and then press the upper left button. Both actions are similar and allow us to open a day to modify their own values. From the calendar, we can also open any day to modify its values. Go to Calendar, and double-click over such day, and it will be opened, allowing us to modify its own values too. To erase a full day, for example the 13th, simply select it, and set all its values to 0. Setting all values at one day to 0 permanently deletes such day due there is no activity on that day.
Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, vote for the app, and share with others. Thanks for watching.